Hi, everybody, and welcome to Richmond, Virginia. FMW Fire. Well, last week we've seen a lot of things happen, and this week is going to be no different. Where the main event, Braxton celebrates his title win. Don't go away. Ladies and gentlemen, first match of the night, Aaron Wade takes on Sheikh Amir Mohammed.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Providence, Rhode Island. Weighing in at 256 pounds, the idol, Aaron Wade.
Aaron Wade just coming off a horrendous loss to Maniac Coleman, thanks to Brad Miller, the owner here. And Brad will not reinstate his rematch clause. So here we are, where Aaron Wade starts back at the bottom of the barrel. And tonight he takes on Sheikh Amir Mohammed. Sheikh Amir Mohammed, who is part of the Sheikh dynasty, making his way to the ring now. Hasn't had a great streak as of late. He's hoping to turn that around here against Aaron Wade. Last week, though, Maniac Coleman. We'll get to Braxton in a minute. But yeah, last week, Brad Miller helped Maniac Coleman win the U.S. title off Aaron Wade. Aaron Wade now starting back at the bottom of the barrel here against Sheikh Amir Mohammed. And here we go, match has begun. These two locked up, center of the ring. Oh man, and dropping him down the wrestling background of Aaron Wade. Showing out now. And then the main event last week, Jack Lee put his career on the line in an open challenge where Braxton answered the call and won the undisputed title after an incredible match. Stomping away, Sheikh Amir Mohammed trying to make an example of Aaron Wade. Oh man, and a clubbing blow there. Thank you. man, this one's been a back and forth battle as Sheik Amir Muhammad and Aaron Wade are going at it. Aaron Wade and Sheik Amir Muhammad just back and forth here, with Aaron Wade having the upper hand floating right now. Oh, and Sheik Amir Muhammad grabbing the leg and bringing Aaron Wade down. Smart move by Sheik Amir Muhammad, trying to stay on top, throwing Aaron Wade now to the outside of the ring. Oh, and he's following him. Oh, and a DDT on the apron on the outside of the ropes. Unbelievable. Oh, but not much effect to Aaron Wade as he was able to come back with a clothesline. Trying to get some space, he throws Sheik back in the ring. Sheik taunting. Aaron Wade capitalized right across the knee. Sheik now having the upper hand, going to the top rope. And out of the way, Aaron Wade. Roll up. Will Aaron Wade take the victory over Sheik Amir Muhammad? Two, no. Kick out at one. Super kick, following it up with a nice suplex. Aaron Wade has the advantage. Can he pull this off? No, Sheik Amir Muhammad kicks out. What else does Aaron Wade have to do to put away Sheik Amir Muhammad here? Oh, Sheik with a nice fireman's carry over the shoulders. Oh, and he flubs. Oh, into the midsection. There he goes. And a spinning neck breaker. One. Two. No, Aaron Wade gets the shoulder up. Such a back and forth battle here, folks. I don't know who is going to walk away victorious. Sheik to the top with an elbow to the chest. Aaron Wade in a bad way. He needs to get off the mat. He needs to get to his feet if he wants to even stand a chance here, and planted down. That could be it now. One, two. No, somehow, someway, Aaron Wade finds the strength and he kicks out again. Aaron Wade back to his feet. Now, can he pull it off here? Can he make the impossible possible? And Aaron Wade pulls off the victory against Sheik Amir Mohammed. Congratulations to Aaron Wade.
Here is your winner, the idol, Aaron Wade.
Congratulations, Aaron Wade. The veteran, ADM, making his way to the ring. He said he's looking to get back to the top of that mountain, and right now the man in his way is JJ Ramirez. Again, entering from the same spot that Goldberg has entered the ring several times. Here he comes, JJ Ramirez, here on FMW. Don't turn that dial. JJ Ramirez looks cocky as ever as he makes his way to the ring. I know I say that a lot, but man, have I not seen this look in the eye of JJ Ramirez. Even though JMR defeated him last week, he's still just as uppity, just as giddy, and ready to go. ADM needs to prove himself. JJ Ramirez is here to prove himself. Who is going to walk away? Oh, man! And what a massive dropkick right out of the gate by ADM. Oh, and to that top. Oh, man! And another dropkick into that post. ADM is just letting JJ have it here. Oh, and a drop kick. He landed flat on his back. And he's just giving it to JJ Ramirez. I don't know what ADM has on his mind here. Oh, ADM. He's got him up. Oh, man, a neck breaker. Oh, JJ fighting back. JJ runs the ring. ADM runs the ring. Oh, ADM quick to capitalize as soon as they get in the ring. He's going for it again. Oh, man. Oh, into the back of the head of JJ Ramirez as he was rolling, so I assume to try to get out of the way. Oh man, ADM not letting JJ Ramirez up one bit. What's ADM doing? Oh no, ADM has got the chair. He's got a chair. Oh, but JJ Ramirez quick to slap it away. Oh, and a suplex. ADM rolls to the outside of the ring. Oh, he's got another chair. Oh, but JJ Ramirez quick to get away. Oh, right on top of the chair. ADM trying to use weapons. This is a side of ADM we have not seen in a while. Oh, what's ADM doing? Oh, ADM! ADM just put JJ through the barrier on the outside of the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, what's ADM? You're gonna get this ADM! ADM going after JJ with that steel chair! What's Johnny O'Connor? No. And Axel, I think Axel Cage just told him he's the one that attacked him backstage. Axel Cage now going after Johnny O'Connor. Ladies and gentlemen, Axel Cage giving it to Johnny O'Connor here backstage. FMW Fire. Johnny was just out here asking for whoever it was to come out, and I guess he was on his way, or maybe he waited for him to come backstage. Oh man, Johnny just being manhandled here. Oh, Johnny getting in a punch, two punches. Oh, he's going after. Oh, he tried to take the leg out of Axel Cage, but Axel Cage, quick. He has a hold of Johnny O'Connor here. Oh, Johnny said, no, no, Axel. I don't know where you want to go, but we're not going there. Oh, man, and right off the electrical box. to the arena. Oh, Johnny missed. Axel Cage taking advantage. Oh, Axel Cage. Oh, man. We have to get this broke up, ladies and gentlemen. This isn't a sanctioned match. So Axel Cage turned out to be the one who attacked Johnny O'Connor, but here we are in tag team action.
Introducing first, from London, England, weighing in at 245 pounds, Steve Murphy.
As the corporation takes on Triple C and Scott Topic. Steve Murphy no longer having the pro fighting title because of Triple C last week. Mr. Clark had Scott Topic be his challenger for the title after he had just defended it against Adam ADM the day before. But ladies and gentlemen,
from Bangor, Maine, weighing in at 250 pounds, the United States champion, Brandon the Maniac Coleman.
Brandon Coleman. The Maniac Coleman winning the FMW United States title with the help of Brad Miller on fire last week, the day after Rise of the King. As we're building up to the blackout, today has been a crazy night. As we have seen Aaron Wade win against Sheik Amir Muhammad. We watched ADM lose it and attack JJ Ramirez. And then Axel Cage shown himself as the one who attacked Johnny O'Connor. And here we are in tag team action, where the corporation takes on Mr. Clark and Scott Topic. And we haven't even got to Braxton's title celebration later tonight. Here he is, Scott Topic, ladies and gentlemen, made his return last week to FMW, and he won the Game Pro Fighting title. Oh, Scott Topic is running down. Oh, and he took down, here comes Triple C. Triple C and Murphy went right past, and the course met with a clothesline from Triple C. Coleman in the ring now. Scott Topic. Oh, and Murphy having his way with Triple C there at the top of the ramp. Oh, Scott's going back after Murphy. Scott Topic having enough, ready to get this match on the way. And there we go, this one starts. Murphy and Scott Topic. You know Murphy is not happy, Scott Topic being the one to take away his pro fighting championship. Coleman not stepping up on the rope yet. I wonder what that's all about. Oh, and Topic went after Coleman. It looks like he hit the steel steps. Oh, Murphy, though, capitalizing while Scott Topic had his back turned. Oh, and Scott reversed into the ring he goes. No count out here. Oh, and a nice suplex. Oh, and now Triple C in the ring. Oh, and a clothesline. Triple C and all of these guys have had a history, but mostly as of late, the corporation, Brad, with Maniac Coleman, Steve Murphy, and the rest of his flunkies who have been making quite a name for themselves at the expense of Triple C. Triple C doing whatever he can to keep Murphy from making a tag to Coleman. Oh, Murphy has the upper hand. He's got Triple C, sends him into their corner, knocked down the ref in the process. Murphy just staring down Triple C. Oh, he caught him! And down Triple C went. Murphy going to end this early. Oh, Triple C reversed. Oh, Triple C, he's got Murphy up. Wow, outstanding. Triple C trying to keep their teams. Oh, and look at the strength. Triple C throwing Scott Topic from the top rope. Oh, man, and a massive clothesline up in the corner. Murphy did not see that one coming. Oh, and a scoop slam. Oh, taking the head right off Murphy. Uh-oh, Murphy in a bad spot. Uh-oh, Steve was able to reverse it from behind with a bulldog. Coleman's in the ring. Maniac Coleman, three stages of hell. Last week, Sunday, annihilated Triple C, and then Murphy came out to help him in the final match. Oh, Triple C in the ring. Coleman in the ring. Oh, and he went for a spear, but Coleman scouted it. Full strength run right into the... Oh, and there's the spear! Triple C had to get that spear in, and he accomplished just that. Oh, and a massive upper hand by Triple C driving Coleman straight in a neck breaker. Oh, and a Samoan drop. Triple C going to that top rope. Oh, and he got his knees up. Coleman put the knees up. Triple C in a bad way. Oh, and a clothesline into the corner. Coleman. Triple C trying to crawl his way over to Scott Topic. Coleman is not having it. Coleman now going after Triple C, his leg. And man, can I tell you that that hurts. Wrenching on the legs like that. Oh, and going after the arm. Coleman dismantling Triple C. Oh, he went for the headbutt, but Triple C scouted. Triple C went to go hit him in the back, but Coleman was ready for it. Oh, and he's ducked. Oh, he's got him up. Oh, man. One, two, and a kick out at two. Massive clothesline in the corner. Oh, fireman carry. Coleman back on top. Oh, and going after that leg again. Take the legs out from Triple C, and he doesn't get his strength. Can't do his moves to the full. Oh, Coleman. What's Coleman doing here? Oh, Coleman, he's got Triple C upside down. Triple C trying to get up. Coleman! Oh, man! Into the corner. Oh! Triple C seen it coming. Oh, Triple C thought he had more time. Oh, Triple C grabbed Murphy! Right in front of Coleman! Oh, and he went to go take out Murphy again. Oh, and a clothesline to Coleman. Murphy back on that ring corner. Oh, Triple C back in that corner. Coleman now stalking, waiting. Uh-oh, Coleman. Dead on arrival! The DOA just connected. Ladies and gentlemen, Triple C is out. One, two, no. Topic broke it up. Oh, and a gutbuster to top it. Coleman standing above the rest. Oh, and into the other corner. Coleman. Sidewalk slam. Coleman is about to finish off Triple C, who's been out since the dead on arrival. Ladies and gentlemen, this is overkill. The double stomp. Scott Topic still hasn't made it back up into their corner. Coleman tags in Murphy. And a lifeless Triple C still in the ring. Oh, and again, Triple C. Triple C out of nowhere. May have just won this for his team. Maniac Coleman wasn't paying attention. One, two, no. Murphy kicked out. Going to the top rope. This has not worked out for Triple C. Oh, man! Oh, Murphy fighting back. Oh, and that clothesline to the back of the head. And a kick out. Sorry, Scott Topic broke it up, not a kick out. Triple C is busted open. And Steve Murphy going after the injury left from Coleman. Oh, and into that submission hold. Luckily, Triple C got his foot on the rope. Triple C rolled to the outside, back to the inside. Trying to, and he got it. Topic's in. Oh, Murphy caught him. Planted Topic. Murphy waiting to get his hands on Topic that whole time. Murphy's got him up. Ladies and gentlemen, Topic. And Triple C in the ring. Oh, and he took down. Oh, and he took down Coleman. Triple C on a roll here. And Murphy going after Scott Topic. Uh-oh. Suplex right into the stairs. Triple C just suplexed Coleman right into the stairs on the outside. Oh man, and across the neck. Triple C giving his partner room. There he goes. He's gonna hit it. What? Coleman somehow there for the save. One, two, and Murphy able to kick out. Murphy fighting back. And at two, Topic kicks out, which could have been the end of this match. And he sends Murphy to the outside of the ring. Oh, Triple C! Oh my lord! Triple C! That big man. Oh, and he sent Coleman into the steps. Ladies and gentlemen, I think Triple C and Topic are waiting on a count out. And back in the ring, oh, and with a vendetta, Murphy going directly after the injured head of Triple C. Triple C trying to crawl away, but it wasn't enough to get away. Oh, and a clothesline. Oh, and off the post. Triple C doing everything he can. Oh, it hit by Coleman. Back to it, Triple C. Oh, and they're slugging back and forth. Oh, he's caught! Triple C planted! Ladies and gentlemen, this could be it for Scott Topic and Triple C. Oh, there it is! The package DDT! And just trying to level Murphy. Scott Topic. Oh, and Topic took down. Murphy. Oh, and there's that ripcord DDT. Knee. Ripcord knee. One, two, three. The Corporation beat him. Congratulations. I don't know how. Ladies and gentlemen, look! Venom's here! Venom's here! Oh, Venom just took out Steve Murphy! What? Where's Venom going? Ladies and gentlemen, here we are, and Venom has entered the building! Oh my god, he just took out Coleman! Venom just took out Coleman! Who is next? Ladies and gentlemen, it looks like Venom is heading out to the arena. Wait. I think Brad just called for him. Oh, he just speared Brad. Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, Venom is in the arena. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are with Braxton and Venom, who have went at it here after Venom showed up out of nowhere, took out Murphy, took out Coleman. We're trying to get this broke up. Braxton is just giving it to Venom here. Oh, Venom! Oh, Venom giving it to Braxton. Oh, man! Thank you.